So it surprised me, certainly, Bank of America is one of the lead dogs, it appears, in the IPO for Aramco.
I think one of the biggest things that's surprising is some of the names that haven't come out yet. Yeah. Where is Morgan Stanley? Mm-hmm. Where is Citigroup? Those two are higher on the league tables for Saudi Arabia deals, according to Bloomberg league tables. So we're waiting for news on who else is on this big deal, but it is a big deal for Bank of America.
Why Bank of America? Do we have any insight?
Well, they do have a lot of deals in the region. They are one of the biggest global banks. And remember, this is a top role, not the top role. So they're alongside Goldman Sachs. I think Saudi Arabia really is trying to get as many banks as possible into the deal that they can. Something interesting also about Bank of America, Tom Montag last year, the COO, did not go to the Davos of the Desert. So this is also showing Wall Street and Saudi Arabia becoming closer once again.
But we hear that these are really about relationships, yes, deep down inside. And we read, for example, about Dina Powell, Goldman Sachs, spending a lot of time in Riyadh and things like that. Does Bank of America have those sorts of relationships? Who are those relationships? Where do they reside?
I mean, they definitely reside high up into the bank, but I don't know who their lead Saudi Arabia banker is. I mean, there has been a lot of turnover.
Kind of the point.
Interesting. Right? Not really knowing. Mm-hmm. But these relationships do tend to go up quite high into the banks, the CEOs themselves. Jamie Dimon was bragging about the bond deal at an event in Manhattan a while ago. So it's definitely all the way up to the tops of the banks that people are caring about.
So just in layman's terms here, like we know some of the banks that are involved. When do we learn who's the lead? And could it be one of these three, or is this going to be a different? Like, how are these things usually found out or announced?
This is definitely not one of those deals that there's some list being posted on a wall, like you were chosen for the lead in the high school play. I mean, it's something that's coming up in drips and drabs. It's just something I can't understand quite. Again, where is Morgan Stanley? And that's one of the ones that I'm wondering on at what point that'll be named.